reading anywhere in the world today, anywhere you go. This reading we know it's been preserved even to the dot, to the letter, to the vowels, to the sound. So what I will ask Hatun to do instead and challenge her, and this is on the paper, to provide three examples of differences between the half readings anywhere in the world. You made several claims. One of the claims that you made, that I said, dot for dot, letter for letter, sound for Warsh Qur'an. Now, I can tell you right now, I made no such claim that they're the same. I wasn't even referring to Warsh Qur'an. So you lied about me, in front of me. So this is something that is really serious. If you don't really come clean, I ask you, go back to all the videos, and you will see I've made never such a claim.
Warsh Qur'ans. I never made a claim, it's all in the videos everywhere.
Yes, about is.
Oh, if you consult the Warsh anywhere in the world, go.
I'm taking the word Musa,
yeah.
Alayhi salam.
Yeah, okay.
Brother. And how you pronounce it? And Warsh, and Haf, and Hamza, Musa.
Okay, let's look at this one.
Okay, exactly. We're not talking about pronunciation. We're talking about the writing. We're not talking about recitation as well. We're talking about the musaf, the writing.
So let's look at another example.
Sir?
No,
we just told you.
They just saw, even with my glasses, even if I take them out, still, they are written differently.
Yeah.
Here's another example. So
I can be more active, but I hate cameras. So.
Surah 2, 261. Okay? 261. Look at this word.
Sadaqa. قول معروف ومقبول خير من صدقة.
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 Okay. This one.
قول معروف ومغفرة خير من صدقة صدفتين.
صدفتين. So one of them is صدقه.
This one is.
All right. Whoa. Sir. Yeah. Even the recitation disagrees with you.
Is the meaning different?
Not just the musaf. Even the recitation.
Correct.
Meaning is different.
I know, but he's reciting it different.
Yeah, that's the fact.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see.
If my photocopy machine made a mistake and then changed from sadaka to safaka.
Mistake can happen.
Which one do you want? Which one do you want? We got four. Which one do you want? Come on.
I need this. Okay, sorry. We just need to find the verses.
Let me hold this.
Hold that one. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks. So I'm just gonna put them over here.
So let's hold it.
No.
Holding. Still people stealing from you, huh?
Yeah, we can't trust
them. Still people need Jesus.
Next time bring baklava.
You need Jesus.
Why bring the baklava?
There's truth in Jesus. He's the way, the truth, and the life.
So people can,
you don't have these problems with him.
Muhammad stole it. Of course Muslims will steal it. What do you expect? Okay.
Peace be upon him. He never stole.
He stole, come on. Surah 3, verse 161. He stole someone's coat. Come on.
Someone's what?
Coat.
Jacket.
When you believe that the gods are different, then yes, you can believe that. But when
Muhammad stole it. Muhammad stole it.
God?
Brother,
really?
Where is the Quran?
Okay. Accusation without any.
Okay, hold this one like this. I'll find from here. Oh, this one. Okay. So. Sorry, it takes ages to find.
I'll help you. You need two more hands. Or you need the Holy Spirit. How are you? How are you?
Okay.
You recited it differently, you see that?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I'm actually.
You read it and you said the recitation was different.
Yeah.
Earlier on you said recitation are the same.
No, it's different. Fa and Qaf is different. I will never lie. Don't worry.
So you're saying it's different now?
I'm not saying.
You said it was the same.
I'm not saying. Don't put any words in my mouth.
No, you read it from the Quran.
Separate.
Yeah, that's the Quran.
But how can make it's possible to be a printed mistake?
Oh, okay.
Let me just summarize.
You're lucky.
Let me just summarize.
You destroy us.
I showed you.
We don't want to. We want to destroy your ideology.
I
not
showed you.
It's the truth. I don't.
Warsh Qur'an. Now we are looking at the surah to 261. You read it in one of the recitation, one of the one,
half
sadaka.
Half and
in other one you read sadafaka. Okay? Sadafa. So, sad is already different
ones, yeah.
And meaning is already different as well. Sadaka is like when you give the charity, sadafin is seashells.
Seashells?
Sadafin?
No, it's not
seashells.
Sadafin
is the
seashells. Sadaf, not
sadafin. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Seashells. So one of them is the giving money for good things, other one is the seashells. Okay, seashells. So, in this Quran, can you read it for me? It's here.
معروف
ومغفرة خير من صدقة يتبعها
okay.
صدقتين
yeah صدقتين okay in this
underline
is
there
قول معروف ومغفرة خير من صدقة يتبعها أذى
صدقة so one of them is صدقة one of them is صدقة
there you go
are they different
photocopy didn't make a mistake I guess
Warsh Qur'ans I never make the claim, it's all in the videos everywhere. Yes, about, oh, if you consult the Warsh, anywhere in the world go. Now, so this is a challenge
of
for
Of course,
the
you didn't verbalize like that. You gave us a piece of paper, which asking,
Secondly, which is asking
to produce three examples. And that statement comes the after that you make the claim
Listen,
about the House
Quran.
Why did you lie 1.84 billion Muslims? Why did you lie to 1.84 billion Muslims? Why are you lying to the 1.84 billion Muslims? This is your chance to repent. I know Allah doesn't expect your repentance, blah, blah, but you should be repenting.
So now, what we want to establish is this. She keeps on repeating what I said. Now, what I'm asking you is this. Now, I'm making a claim that you can understand now. In the Hafs Quran I talked about, you brought in the Warsh Qur'an, supposedly there are differences. One of the examples that you brought is that there is a sadaqatin word and there is a word called sadaqatin. Obviously, two different words. According to you, one of them means seashell and one of them means charity. Now, I am saying this is blatantly ignorant claim coming from someone, obviously, who doesn't know the Arabic alphabet in the Maghribi Quran. So now, the way I will establish this, oh Christians, listen, the way I will establish this is by demonstrating to you that obviously you don't know Arabic script, first of all, how to read.
Doesn't know Arabic.
If you do read, then it will be much easier for me to demonstrate. Now, this is an Arabic script. I'm not going to tell you what it is, actually. I'm not talking to you.
Can you tell me? Why those Qurans? Why are they born? Both of them are bought in Morocco. Can you just tell me why I have two different Qurans here, sir? Why are you telling me? Dot by dot, sound by sound, letter by letter is the same.
I came to challenge Hatun on one thing only. That you made a claim and you laughed at my brothers, Arab brothers, that you say, oh, taqiyya, taqiyya, you're lying. Your half Quran says sadafatin, which you told them, an Arab, that it means seashell, when they said, no, it doesn't mean seashell, and you claim there's a difference. So now I am giving you the opportunity to establish from your half Quran that you have available where one of them says sadafatin, which means seashell, and other one says sadaqatin. Because what I will tell you, that in the Warsh Qur'an, in the Maghribi script, which I was going to show you, which you can't read, of course, the letter Ba, how is it written? Now this is the example verse that you said. It says, look, قَوْلٌ مَعْرُوفٌ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّن صَدَقَةٍ يَتْبَعُهَا أَذَى وَاللَّهُ غَنِيٌّ حَلِيمٌ. This is in Warsh. So the word is صَدَقَةٍ. Now because you saw one dot on the letter here, you thought that was fa. You thought that was fa. What you didn't realize, in the Maghribi script, the letter fa has one dot. And the letter qaf, letter fa has one dot underneath it. Or no dots at all. And the letter qaf has only one dot above. And you thought that was a fa. Look at this word here. It says qawlun, but the word is one dot of that structure. So someone like Hatun will ignorantly read as faulun. But this is not faulun, this is qawlun. So if you were to read all of these examples of Warsh that she's about to bring. Now if I bring, for example, this is from Surah Fatiha. Look, Mustafim, Ihdina Sirat al-Mustafim, it's the Mustaqim, with the Qaf.
Mansur fails to see that he lied to 1.84 billion Muslims. While he knew that Moroccan script was different, yet without any shame, he made a claim, dot by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, word by vowel by vowel, they are exactly the same. If you watch when we brought this material down, we had a Muslim man who was from Middle East. Arabic was his own language. He looked at it and then he pronounced it as a sadafatin. He pronounced it with the F, and then he said he will come back when he finishes his prayer. Muslims acknowledge that it was written with the F. So if the Moroccan script are different from the script you are reading, both those Qurans are both in Morocco. Why they are different?
Now, even academic scholars say that not everyone, even the native Arabs, can read a Maghribi script of the Quran. If I were to now show you Muslim Arabs here, many of you would not be able to read this Maghribi script. Why? Because it has its own peculiar features. Now, this is what the scholars have said about the Maghribi script, because it's a script that is quite unique. That particular script says, the dot, one dot below for fa, F. One dot below, not above. And one above for K, a general. Direct critical points. So now, look, the evidences that we find, the reading of Maghribi manuscript material, which often poses problems, even for native speakers of Arabic. Yeah? The cursive style of Maghribi script, as well as the calligraphic style, contain many letter forms and ligatures with which the average reader of Arabic is unfamiliar. And you don't even need read Arabic. Exactly. That's why you're getting the mistake. Exactly. So now, to establish this, if you open up any Warsh Qur'an with Maghribi script, you will see the word, even the word Qur'an is spelled like this. Qur'an. You think we would say Qur'an, but it's actually Qur'an, because you don't read Maghribi script.
Exactly.
Look, Surah Al-Fatiha, but the dot is underneath it. You will think that's not Fatiha. Secondly, look, Mustaqim. You think this is what? F, but it's a Qaf with one dot. So it is quite established that the Arabic Maghribi script, the letter Fa and letter Qaf, is spelled differently. This is the writing convention.
Nice.
So sorry to demolish you like that.
So, we all noticed, 1.84 billion Muslims noticed, and even I noticed with my broken English that you did not explain to us why did you lie to us? Why did you lie to Muslims? While today you are acknowledging that Moroccan script is different. Why did you lie? When did you find out even Moroccan script was different? Did you knew that in the beginning and you intentionally lied and practicing taqiyya, or you just find out when the four different Warsh Qurans turn up the speaker's corner? I wonder why.
I would have expected some humility and say, look, okay, thank you, Mansour. I greatly thank you for teaching me the Maghribi script. The letter Fa is written with a dot underneath, and the letter Qaf is written with a dot over it, which people make mistake as a Fa, but actually it's a Qaf. So the here word here is not sadaqatin. The word actually is sadaqatin.
Yes.
Right. Because that word is not a fa, it's a qaf. Because no. That's how in Maghribi script the letter qaf is written and the letter fa is written.
Since you do not recite this Quran,
that will be like a child trying to win a point.
Do you recite this Quran, and which Quran is going to intercede for you on the day of judgment?
I've heard your question so many times, like a broken tape recorder without a stop button. It keeps on playing and repeating. So now I'm speaking. So I expect some kind of decency from your team. What team is it? Let's see whether the team has some decency and some kind of civilized behavior. So we are talking about something that we have been discussing a lot. You made several claims. One of the claims that you made, that I said, dot for dot, letter for letter, sound for sound for Warsh Qur'an. Now, I can tell you right now, I made no such claim that they're the same. I wasn't even referring to Warsh Qur'an. So you lied about me in front of me. So this is something that is really serious. If you don't really come clean, I ask you, go back to all the videos, and you will see I've made never such a claim.